second, all these images you have taken at the same time or today first image, day after tomorrow?
No, 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 at the same time but with different expressions.
That variation you can also add.
Yeah, sure.
And
actually,
one more point. When you are taking your own database, even as it's very good work, very good that you have taken your own database. Otherwise, every time place where detection is, they have their
long
database. Yeah. And there, it is a database which is already filtered.
Yeah.
Noise. But your database will definitely have noise.
Yes.
Plus, there is also some concepts of light.
Yeah. Illumination is not
the case. So, those also is there. And color.
Yeah.
That also, grayscale or
yeah, yeah.
color also varies.
Yeah.
So, is, and as what you are doing is making it simple.
Yeah.
You know, we are more than going with face identification. Today people are working with eye and iris point. So that becomes, that is what they feel is more authentic rather than face also.
Yeah, right. But then in that case, the user or whoever has to give the identification, he has to stand still. Here you don't have to give a proper
okay, image. But otherwise also you need to take care of the
points. No, 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 in iris, continuation with madam, even half iris recognition techniques are also already been invented by a number of researchers.
Yes.
One of my colleagues has translation paper, I did a translation paper. Half iris, even though your eye is half closed, still they are in position to detect the authenticity.
Very unique.
And even 45 degrees, they are also working 45